Welcome. Finding everything okay? Thanks so much now.
No joke. I need access. Gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
Man, you know how my game is, man. I can talk to anybody. Especially
what up, weirdo?
Hey, girl, what's
Shut
up?
Off.
What do you want?
Hey, girl, where you going?
Can you move?
Oh, you trying to play me, huh?
Nothing's
going to happen. I don't need more group.
That guy's gonna hurt himself.
Thank you.
identify yourself. Shit. When did that happen? Nothing here. Moving on. Possible visual. Moving to investigate. Shit. Huh? Search that way.
Got it.
Check around.
Head again. Stay alert. This one's smart. Pack it. Stay alert. Where'd he go?
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Go for cover! How did you think you were gonna get out of this?
Movement this way.
Watch out, I got your back.
Over there!
I dropped out of med school for this shit.
Watch out, I'll cover you. Got incoming fire!
Ooh.
killed them all.
What was that? What's inside someone's home? Looks like CTOS is compiling every intimate detail from private citizens. That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler systems online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.